Hey guys, look, here's a scammer. So this guy scammed this person. So you know these scammers who pretend to be noob, then they're actually pretty pro. And that's how they get good pets. But most of the time, they're gonna be noob trolling, of course. Now he's gonna ask the person who gave him the pet for pets so she could get her pet back. So yeah, I hope you guys could avoid the scam. If I get to 50 subs, I'll give away this Rainbow Technocat right here.